and a giant monkey on the bastards are the new Stanley Cup champions. What a time to be alive, ladies and gentlemen. It's one of the most outrageous battles in the whole entire hockey union, but yet they finally made it. After being defeated by the Dallas Colts, they now make it here to the finals and win in Game 6. And away at their home, and away, actually. Not their home, they're away when they win this. Completely insane. Yeah, but you can just see the elation in their eyes. And here comes one of the greatest traditions of all, the handshake. Now, one side, they're not too happy. The other side, they're all happy. Just because I have the handshake someone, don't mean I necessarily like them. There's probably still some hatred. Yeah, very good, very good, sir. Of course, we can't forget about the Conn Smythe Trophy Award, Danton Heinen. He is the official MVP of the NCHL. But now, let's get on to the real star of the show, the Stanley Cup. What a time it is to be alive, ladies and gentlemen. This is why we are here. This is why they play the game. This is why we all gathered here. The Boston Rams have won their sixth consecutive one and only Stanley Cup and are the new champions of 2021. Their names are being engraved on it, and they're going to have reunions. And it's going to be a matter of who's first. That's okay. Sure, but not right now, because it seems like someone else got the cup now. Gretzky. Oh, yeah. So, what was your stock up on? Oh, man, let me tell you. It's just incredible. The thing is going on. They didn't win the actual one, but we won the simulation one. And honestly, I feel really, really happy that that actually happened. At least something like that. Henderson didn't win. The Bears won. I mean, Fort Wayne won that, too. Oh, yeah, that's right. Cool. Yeah. Very nice. Yeah, playoff time is one of the greatest times of all. And it's all worth it in the end, because the winning team gets to have the Stanley Cup. Yes, the great picture. You still jealous? Yeah, I'm jealous we don't actually have the Stanley Cup. And I'm jealous that team don't have that this year either.